Buenos dias, Lions. Today is Wednesday, April 13th, 2022. My name is South, and joining me today is Lorelai.
The Pledge of Allegiance in English, followed by the pledge in Spanish.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oro fidelidad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa una nación bajo Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos.
I am responsible for my actions and behaviors today. I will do my work and learn. I will respect the feelings, property, and rights of others. I will be a good citizen by doing what is right, not because I'm being watched by others, but because that is the right thing for me to do.
The character focus for April is perseverance. Perseverance means doing your best, learning from mistakes, and being confident in your own abilities and never giving up.
Our 7 habits focus this month is habit 7, sharpen the saw. Balance feels best. Find balance in your mind and body by eating right, exercising, and getting plenty of sleep. Spend time with family and friends, and don't forget to take time for yourself. Now here is Rhett with a look at today's recess weather watch and Frankie and Blake with fun facts with Frankie and Blake.
So, hi, I guess I'm Rhett now. Anyway, so today it's going to be a high in the 80s and maybe some rain. Depends on who you are, and if you don't like rain, well, today's not for you. Bye.
Hey, Frankie.
Hey, Blake.
Did you know that dolphins have 2 stomachs?
One for digesting fish and one for digesting pizza.
Ooh, I love pizza.
You?
What I have for you today, Lions, let's go make this day out of this world.
We salute the students, the staff and faculty, working hard to be the best that we can be. The heart of East Nashville, Lachlan Design Center, will probably be a part of your family. At WLDC.